I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs.
Gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
Nothing like a refreshing shower. I almost feel awake. I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done. Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time. Maybe there's something on TV. I could just relax on the couch until Grace and the kids come back. I could go for a cup of coffee. Thirsty. Should be some orange juice in the fridge. Stuffy in here. I should get some fresh air in the garden. I hope Grace found a present for Jason's birthday. It's almost lunchtime. Grace and the kids will be back any minute. How about some music? Thank you. The plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday. Finished. Now I can relax and seize the day.
You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old, that's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Oh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem, leave it to me.
The plates should be in the living room cupboard. I told Grace I'd take care of the plates. I'll go play with the kids after.
That door is always ticking. Give it a big tug.
Don't worry, I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
Hey, Ethan! You said you were going to be careful.
I'm sorry, I'll be more gentle.
Ethan!
I know, I'm being careful.
I think I'll go outside and play with the kids. She's more goddamn beautiful with every passing day.
Ethan.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Mars. But I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Mars. I know what's on your mind, Ethan. But now is not the right time for it.
Shame.
I've really got to focus on this party. We'll continue this little conversation later.
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up from the store this morning. Oh, we were lucky. It was the last one in stock.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah. It's hard to believe he's 10 years old today. It seems like only yesterday we were flirting in high school. We're getting old, Ethan.
When are Jason's friends coming?
About 2 p.m. Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
Can I do anything to help?
No, thanks. I should be able to manage.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat, because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first! No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn.
Me first! Me first!
No, me first!
All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter.
It's my turn now, it's my turn!
Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go!
Come on, Dad, show us how strong you are.
Show us your big muscles.
Let's be careful. Hang on.
This time you're done for. You're gonna pay for all your crimes, evil one.
Ha! Surrender, weakling. Say your prayers.
Come on, Jason.
Hoi-ya!
Give up. I am victorious.
Watch out.
Oh!
Attack, attack.
Whoa! Whoa!
Come up!
Oh. Yeah,
Jason! Yeah. Continue! Yeah, good! Watch out!
Yeah.
Go, Jason! Yeah!
Whoa.
Yeah, good! Yeah!
Whoa! Yo! Yeah! I got you.
Yeah!
Food's ready, kids. You coming in?
We're coming!
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Why isn't Sean at the table? He should be around here somewhere. Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there are some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.
I know.
Going anywhere, are we, Jason?
Come on, honey.
Jason! Jason!
He couldn't have gone far. He was here a second ago.
Jason! Jason!
Jason, you really shouldn't wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in here.
Please, Dad, can I have one? I would really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
Hey, Jim! What's your name?
Jason.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
The red one.
Here you go. That'll be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for your dad, son. It's really crowded in here.
Sir, you owe me $2.
Keep the change.
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
He was here a second ago. I bought him a balloon, I turned around and he just disappeared.
Disappeared? What do you mean, disappeared?
Stay here. I'll go get him. I'll be right back.
The clown. He may have seen which way Jason went.
Have you seen my little boy, the one you gave the red balloon to?
I don't know. Wasn't he with you?
The red balloon I bought should make him easier to spot. Quick, I need to go downstairs.
One second. I barely took my eyes off him for one second. Keep cool. He couldn't have gone very far. I'll find him.
Jason! Jason!
Hey, be careful.
I'm gonna find him. I have to find him. Where is he? He must have gotten swept away by the crowd.
The red balloon! Follow the red balloon! I should never have taken my eyes off it. Why in God's name did I? The red balloon! Follow the red balloon! Fuck, I'm gonna lose him. I'm gonna lose him!
Jason!
Jeez, God, you really had me scared.
Jason!
Sean.
Hi, Dad.
Heavy rain. It's been the same for weeks. I'm late. Again. Seems like he doesn't really want to talk. I know he doesn't like being the last one left at school. Let's go back home. Sean's waiting for me in the car. I better go back.